How about UWL women wrapping up their regular season against points second half? Elise DeNoyer finds Mackenzie Miller. Nice pass and score. They're up 33-24. Then DeNoyer again to Miller. The 1-2 punch. The turnaround hook with the left. They lead by 8. Then they stepped it up defensively. Rachel Atchison with the steal. Coast to coast for the land. 57-51. They hang on to win. They finish 9-5 in the conference standings.